My name is Lise Autogena. I have come all the way from London, and I'm a bit jet lagged, which is why I look really, really tired. And I am Danish, and this film is a film I've made together with Joshua Portway. It was made for exhibitions that have been traveling around Europe the last 2 years with projects by artists from around the world who have tried to kind of look at the nuclear industry, the international nuclear industry. So normally it's an exhibited film and not shown like this. And it's good to know that Greenland is an independent, it has its own home government, but it's kind of part of Denmark, and it's keen to become independent from Denmark. It's a huge country, it's from North Scandinavia all the way to Africa, with only 56,000 residents. And hardly any roads, you have to get around by ship or helicopter. So the kind of infrastructural issues of making such a big country become economically sustainable is very difficult. And the background for this film really is a potential mine that the whole country is divided on whether it's a good idea. So really this mine has become quite symbolic for the what kind of nation Greenland is going to become and how the Inuit people of Greenland want to develop this new nation.